Hey people, it's Jake98 back, doing a new game. New exciting game I've never found out about until now. It's a very interesting game, which I found from, you know, eGames, of course, because it's a popular website. Other people should do it too. Today's game, we will be doing... Can't even see it because it's in the dark. Demonstar. Yes, Demonstar. One-player game. Let's get this thing started. Yes, this is how the game goes. It's like a shooting game too. It's more different. Yes, this is how a one-player game actually goes. Sad image. Yeah, whatever. Let's go back to options and see what happens. Case don't. Okay, let's do this insane version. This could be a little insane, but I know what people are thinking. Why the heck would I do Wednesday? Because, you know, I want to see what the difficulty's like. Whoa, there's two of them. This is not how it was supposed to be. Snap! Oh, how could I blow up the same time as that? Like, come on. Come on, people, they can do better. They could do better. Red one is very interesting. One of my favorites would be the blue. Blue has a more longer version of a shot. Whoa! Whoa! I just scaled out a bunch of people and that was just madly insane. Oh, come on, there's three of them now. This is not how it was supposed to go. Ah! I'm dying here. Game Demonstar. So you should go on to the website go to the website of eGames, download it on your computer if you want. And you should very download this, because this is a very interesting game. Especially do it on options, because it's more interesting. So that's it for episode 2, so see you later on a new game.